Now I'm going to show you how to replace a water key cork. This one has fallen out. That's usually the case with most of them. Otherwise, a true sign that you need to replace your water key cork is it will have a great big indentation in the cork, or you'll have a nice puddle on your foot after you get done playing. That's another indication. Or your horn just sounds real airy. That could be the water key cork. First of all, we'll remove the other one. This one does not need to be removed. We're going to take our previously selected cork here. And you can find these and any of your water key accessories at your local music store that has a repair technician. Now, this cork has a self-adhesive back to it, so as for emergency uses, so we don't need to use any glue on that one, but normally you would have to put a little dab of glue on there and heat it up just a little bit to get it to stick. And that is how to replace a water key cork.